Well, this is unexpected. Sell that.
I need to talk to you about Mick. I know you're his friend.
Is he in trouble?
I don't know. I think so. It's his ex-wife, Coraline.
Coraline died a long time ago.
I don't think she did. I think she survived and became human and is masquerading as Morgan Vincent.
Look, I don't know what Mick has told you about me.
Not much, but I know you're a vampire. And I know he trusts you.
What do you want? Morgan is not a vampire.
What if Coraline found a way to become human again?
Oh, I first Mick, now you. There is no cure for vampirism. There's no magic pill. No, click your ruby slippers together and rejoin the mortal coil. And becoming a vampire is a one-way street.
There has to be a way. I think Mick...
Look, when it comes to Coraline, Mick doesn't think with his big head. You have to understand, Mick and Coraline's relationship was one of those terrifying, completely self-destructive freak shows that you spend your whole life searching for, knowing it can only end in one or both of you dead.
That's your idea of love?
Oh, can I tell you, I'm a romantic. This was Coraline's house in Hollywood, where they first met. Now, it's quite the scene back then, when she could really throw a party.
So you knew her?
Met her for the first time in New York. Lincoln was president.
Mick said she was a courtesan.
Yeah? And Coraline was a lot of things to a lot of people, most of them men.
But Mick was different?
Yeah, she wanted him and got him. And then really worked him over. But eventually the crazy got to be too much, and Mick wanted out. Now, he'd break it off, but Coraline was like a bad drug habit. He kept going back to her.
Until she took me?
Mick couldn't stand the thought of a child dying because of him.
Finally, one happy family.
It was too much. It gave him the strength to break away once and for all.
I remember the fire. I watched her burn. I haven't been able to ask Mick this. I know he feels guilty enough as it is. But why did Coraline choose me?
Maybe she thought she could put a little family together and settle down. You know, like the woman who gets pregnant to save a bad marriage. And you specifically, you were probably just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
But it didn't work. She didn't get him back.
But I think you know Mick better than that.
And you knew Coraline for a long time. So if she is back, what does she want?
If Coraline is back, and that's a big if. And she's back for Mick.